Spent most of my days out in a park getting blazed. Once with a girl familiar with a razor blade. Talked about how she was into other girls, but didn't know how to tell the world. Imagine that shit going through your brain, conducting yourself with somebody else's game. Or being marginalized, here to get the jargon right. Or cross over the line, the people made to divide. People into factions like tribal warfare. You're not on my team, so you can't know what they're. Kids grown up being told that they're worthless, and now they go out with the other deserters, causing havoc on the street with anyone they meet, trying to feel the boots of wolf because of bleeding. Oh Lord. Just a bunch of misfits, got our hoodies on and we're sitting in that distance. But please dismiss this, we're not the kids in private schools, given the tools to learn the right from wrong rules. We're the ones who grew up around violence, understand the meaning of suffering in silence. From there on, now we're spread into this culture, where meat is green and everybody is a vulture because of bleeding. Oh Lord. Kids of that both seems to be a common crisis. Well, I don't like it. It'd take me back to the days on the streets where you didn't have to worry about the knives you might meet. Or before people started inciting violence, people's opinions don't change if you just try to fight them. Don't preach love, then force hate. That's how we got here today, and that is how we will stay. Depression epidemic, it's not systematic. You just caused the panic, now you think you might have it. Getting yourself down, creating your own vices, thinking to yourself, oh, why is life like this? I just wanna be happy one day. It seems that the noose is coming this time.